Operation Lowlife, Marseille, France. August 7th, 8 a.m. Briefing by John Clark.
You remember your old pal Nick? Nikolai Yezhov. When you were CIA, you really had it in for this guy. Well, since the KGB fell apart, he's been working with various crime syndicates. Guns, drugs, prostitution. But the guy contacted me and said that he wanted to sell us some information about the GLF.
Just like old times. You remember that operation in Yugoslavia? I had you at point-blank range, but I let you off the hook. You remember that one?
Start talking.
Yeah. So, you wanted to know about this terrorist group. Well, they wanted to know about you, too.
Roger.
Hold them back!
time, sir. Go, go, go! Grenade out! Hostile spotted!
Kind of gang war.
Get away!
They heard about these.
They are shooting at us!
Roger, room clearing. Charge! Grenade out!
What the hell was that?
Is he okay?
I think he had the gun.
Thank you.
would survive and we could take them down together. We're a team, just like the old days. There's an Algerian gunrunner named Faisal Amitan, who works out of the Sahara. I met him last week. He supplies the GLF with weapons and explosives, and that's all I know. But he can take you right to them. Look out!
Understand.
You will never see me again. I swear it.